was famous for surviving 2.5 years in the hellhouse. I showed I was a risk taker, caring, respectful, and curious. I was a good role model for kids because I showed them to be careful and make sure they listen to safety.